Next pilot up is, he did a great job this morning. This guy, what, 17, I believe now, all the way from Austria, is Gernot Bruckman. Again, the airplane that he's flying is one of the Kirill Aviation, that's Katana S. The guy's just rocking that hugely popular kit over in Europe. Holy mackerel! Mr. Gernot Bruckman. All righty, get ready. It's time to make a score up. 1, 2, 3, let's hear it. You know, dude, the cool part about this is the pilots don't get one more single point for flying low. When Gernot was over there torque rolling, he was literally inches off the grass.
Right.
Had he touched, what would have happened?
He got a zero.
Land the blade.
But it was cool.
But it was cool like that.
Way cool.
Because he's all about
safety.
And the swagger.
Swagger?
Yeah, it was one of those
S-words. Swagger, swagger over there?
Oh, that's, yeah. In Austria, it's called Schwager. God, I hope that's not a cuss word. Bob, you said Schwager. You know what this means?